The universe is vast, mysterious, and filled with secrets waiting to be uncovered. From distant galaxies to exoplanets that could harbor life, we are witnessing a golden age of cosmic exploration. But how do we unlock these celestial wonders? Through the power of space telescopes. Today, on Top 10 Titan, we count down the 10 most powerful space telescopes in 2025, unraveling their incredible capabilities and their role in reshaping our understanding of the cosmos. Buckle up, because what we're about to reveal is truly mind-blowing. Before we get into our active telescopes, let's talk about the future. Scientists are working on next-generation space telescopes that could revolutionize astronomy. NASA's LUVOIR, Large Ultraviolet Optical Infrared Surveyor, is being designed to be 40 times more powerful than Hubble. The Habitable Worlds Observatory aims to directly image Earth-like exoplanets in search of alien life, and the Origin Space Telescope could detect water and complex organic molecules, giving us clues about the origins of life. While these telescopes won't launch until the 2030s, early testing and planning are already happening in 2025. Ariel is no ordinary telescope. Unlike others that simply detect exoplanets, Ariel is designed to analyze their atmospheres. It will reveal the chemical composition, temperature, and even the weather conditions of distant worlds. Scientists hope Ariel will help us understand how planets form and evolve. Who knows? It might even detect biosignatures, chemical hints of extraterrestrial life. What if I told you that space is full of invisible, high-energy activity? spektr-rg specializes in X-ray astronomy, revealing black holes, neutron stars, and dark matter distributions. Its E-Rosetta telescope has already produced the most detailed X-ray maps of the universe. In 2025, spektr-rg continues its mission to uncover some of the universe's most violent and energetic phenomena. Imagine being able to see the universe in X-ray vision. That's exactly what X-RISM does. It allows astronomers to analyze extreme cosmic events, like black hole jets, supernova explosions, and galaxy mergers. With better spectral resolution than ever before, XRISM is helping scientists decode the physics of the high-energy universe in 2025. Chandra might be old, but don't underestimate its power. For over two decades, this space telescope has provided groundbreaking insights into black holes and dark matter. Even in 2025, it remains one of the most advanced X-ray observatories in the world. It has helped confirm that dark matter exists and has revealed some of the most energetic cosmic explosions ever recorded. HESS is like a cosmic surveyor, scanning 85% of the sky in search of new worlds. In just a few years, TESS has discovered thousands of exoplanets, including many Earth-like candidates. With its extended mission continuing in 2025, who knows? It might just find the next habitable planet. Nicknamed Hubble's successor, the Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope will have a wide field of view, capable of scanning huge sections of the sky. It will study the mysteries of dark energy and conduct a survey of exoplanets through microlensing. Although it won't officially launch until 2027, early testing in 2025 marks a new era in space exploration. Euclid is giving us a never-before-seen map of dark matter. By studying the distortion of light from distant galaxies, it helps astronomers measure the true shape of the cosmos. Its observations in 2025 will continue to unlock the mysteries of the unseen universe. Even after 35 years in orbit, Hubble remains a powerhouse. It has rewritten our cosmic history, captured the most breathtaking deep space images, and helped measure the expansion of the universe. In 2025, Hubble continues to operate alongside its successor, with its 6.5-meter gold-plated mirror, JWST is the most powerful telescope ever built. It has peered into the first galaxies, analyzed exoplanet atmospheres, and uncovered cosmic secrets beyond our imagination. The space telescopes of 2025 continue to push the boundaries of our cosmic understanding. While JWST and Hubble remain dominant forces, new telescopes like Euclid-Roman and XRISM are stepping in to tackle key scientific mysteries. As technology advances, projects like LUVORA and the Habitable Worlds Observatory will likely become the next frontier for deep space exploration. The universe is vast, and with these space telescopes, we are closer than ever to understanding it. Which telescope amazes you the most? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more epic space content from Top 10 Titans.